So darling, let's talk about your vision board, because I love, by the way, I love your theme. You have a theme.
Yes, I have a theme.
You took the time to map it out. You've got a color theme. You've got a whole vision fit to flatter.
Yes.
I mean, enough said.
Yes.
So I love, by the way, that you've taken the time to accentuate your hips and this notion of sleevelessness, because like most women, and you're not alone here, most women do not like to show their arms.
Most women, I think just plus size women don't want to show their arms.
I wish that were true, because it would mean I could design a lot more sleeveless items. But most of American women are uncomfortable showing their arms for a lot of reasons. I mean, there's a lot of women that get cold very easily, and they don't like to wear sleeveless because of that. And it depends on where they're living, their climate, and if they're going to the office. It gets very cold with air conditioning. Mm-hmm. But, you know, a lot of women just feel uncomfortable about their arms because, you know, we don't shoot arms in magazines to be sexy. You know, it's not a part of the body that is heavily featured unless you have a tattoo on it or something like that.
Right.
It's not something in society that everyone's like, oh my God, look at those arms. You know, unless you're Madonna doing Pilates all day, you know, and yoga.
Which we were just talking about,
yeah,
right?
We were just talking about Madonna's body.
Right. But, I mean, there's very few people that you think to yourself, oh my God, I want those arms.
Really?
You know, it's just, it's not a part of society.
Right.
But I do think it's important for people to feel like they can wear what they want to wear. And I think sleeveless could open up a lot of bust line, and it can open up a lot of that skin showing sort of sexiness. I think that's what's important about sleeveless.
Okay.
And I think for you, you have such a beautiful body, and your smile lights up a room.
Aww,
you can wear anything you want. I mean, honestly, I could put you in a canvas bag and you'd light it up. But that's important because that's what you're selling. You know, it's more than just the clothing. It's that sense of self and confidence. And you have the confidence. You just need to own it. Just like she needs to own her short dress, I want you to own that sleeveless moment. Because, I mean, I can tell just from what you're wearing, you have beautiful arms. You know, there's nothing to hide there.
Okay.
You know, and even if you were, you know, an 85-year-old woman, you know, I'd probably find the same kind of beauty in her that I'm finding in you. It's just knowing how to accentuate it for that individual person. For her, she's got gorgeous legs and, you know, a beautiful bust line that she needs to accentuate. For you, you need that sleeveless, sexy kind of moment that you want to encapsulate here. I mean, even just a jumpsuit, sleeveless or strapless jumpsuit, would look amazing like you've got on your board there. And I love that you also did these long skirts with a full kick because you have wonderful hips. And it's good to show those off. You know, it's like, how do you do that in a way that doesn't make you draw attention to it in a way that you feel uncomfortable?
Right.
You know, and you've picked some really great, like, hip-hugging body styles.
Yeah, hips don't lie, Michelle.
It's a true story. But, you know, they tell a story of who we are.
Right.
You know, it's like all of us. I mean, I used to weigh 285 pounds. Now, would you know that?
What?
Yes. That's a true story.
Wow.
So I had to lose all of my weight to make myself feel better about who I was because it was a time in my life where I needed it. So I had to work hard and I had to hustle and I had to struggle, so to speak. But I did it because I wanted to be the better version of myself than I am now. And I maintain it that way. You know, it's like I want to fit into that 32 gene. I can't have that cookie, you know, but at the same time, those hips, you know, and that accentuation are that sexiness that define, you know, that characteristic of the fashion that it looks like you're going for. And that sleeveless is only going to add to that. Because if you put sleeves on something that's hip-hugging, it's too much coverage.
Right.
And it brings the whole look down.
Right.
So I think that sleeveless mentality with that beautiful hip-hugging kind of sensibility is going to be really fantastic on you.
Right.
And the dresses that you would get to wear, the jumpsuits that you'd get to wear, it's endless. Because with sleeveless, you can do the crop tops, you can do the two pieces, you can do those, you know, great little one-piece wonders.
Yeah.
Those little black dresses that everyone wants to talk about, almost all of them are sleeveless.
Yeah.
So you get to be your own Audrey
it's
Hepburn.
My little black dress.
There she is. She's fit to flatter and ready to walk.
Definitely. All right, I'm excited.
I'm excited too.
Let me just slide in.
And if I talk too fast, you can tell me because I tend to do that.
Okay, and we're going to wrap this, but I do want you to acknowledge her face.
Yes, I love that. I love that.
This is what 42 looks like, baby. I'll be 42 in July.
I wouldn't know. You're not 42. You're going to be 32.
Yes.
Work with me here. I've got a pencil. Television.
Acknowledge that her picture.
Yeah.
And one other thing, really, really brief.
Yeah.
And then go right into, and for you too, of course. I'm going to catch later.
Yep, you got it.
And too much?
And then he's going to do the same thing. I'm going to sketch this later on. You'll see. Blah, blah.
Okay. So what are we doing? I'm sorry.
Oh, no. He's going to pick up with the face.
Okay.
Because so we all love this. Like,
right.
This is just fabulous.
Okay.
And then he's going to have a wrap statement. About,
okay.
So I'm taking all your vision, and I'm going to sketch you out something, too. And that'll be it. You know, and respond.
All right.
And that'll be it.
All right.
End.
I'm going to wrap a statement. That's awesome. I found it.
Still rolling.
And
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I absolutely love, by the way, that you put your head on the picture of this model with this dress. I mean,
hello?
It's just, but you know, again, you wanted to own that moment.
Right.
You're like, I want that. By the way, I also love that you chose a picture where her arms are covered, because even though it's a strapless dress,
see
you
that,
chose
right?
a picture where the arms are slightly covered. But I love that. So we're
baby steps, baby steps.
Exactly. Right? Slowly getting you out of the shell.
Yeah.
But I think that's amazing.
Thank you.
You know, I love that you personalized it, and
yes.
I love that you're ready to own that moment.
I am.
And with that in mind, I'm gonna sketch up some wonderful sketches of you too.
Oh, I'm excited.
And I want you to be brave. And I want you to, you know, I'm gonna try some unique styles with you because I think you've got the courage already under the surface
okay.
to try it and pull it off. You can do something more
yes,
bold.
You do.
Okay.
And I wanna push the envelope a little bit with some
Uh-oh.
Of your designs.
Okay. Okay.
All right, let's get to it.
Okay, do me a favor, pick
yeah.
up. I'm gonna push the envelope, and you say, okay, let's get to it.
Yeah.
And then one
okay.
last response.
Okay.
Looking forward to it or something.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
No, it's good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm really gonna push the envelope with some of the designs for you, because you've got okay. that confidence to pull it off.
Okay.
So I just want you to be brave, stand tall.
All right, let's do it.
I love it. I'm so excited.
You look at us.
Oh,
I know.
We weren't done.
I did. Okay. I meant to look that way, and then I got distracted because yeah. you were smiling.
Yes. Yeah, she does that.
She does. You got to walk
like,
around.
Yeah, this is great. This is great. We're going to get so excited.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I really want you to like push the envelope and try some different ideas because you have that self-confidence under the surface, and I want to bring that out. It's just
yes, she
so
does.
Encapsulating. Like, I want you to have that boldness to you and not okay. be afraid to try these new things. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.